trained for his fights with, you know who? Kicha!
Sawadee kap, welcome to Kicha. Bangkok.
Yes, and okay. He's training Vijay right now with his big team. So Kicha, what are you training Vijay for?
Right now we have to set up the market in the coffee or tea shop. And actually you can see only 15 people can move with a kilo. But Vijay and my team are training together. It's very hard, it's 6 hours per day.
Okay, 6 hours per day.
Yes.
Yeah, I see Vijay working very, very hard.
Yeah, yes.
He's sweating and tired and eating also very less.
Yes.
And then he goes to his gym also. And
what food
is
it?
8 hours.
Yes, 8 hours.
So what are the forms of fight? What style are you teaching him?
So actually, we mix martial arts.
Mixed martial arts?
Training is Muay Thai. Taekwondo, Aikido, and Jiu-Jitsu style and Aikido. Mm-hmm. Something is a very mixed martial art.
Like okay, all different forms of mixed martial arts.
Yes.
Okay, and it's very difficult. Huh?
Yeah. It's a you have seen. I come to India and shooting.
Yes. Yeah. So very soon, he and his whole team is coming to India and they're going to shoot in India very soon. And I hope. Everyone is waiting to watch Vijay on screen, especially this film where he is going to show his talent with fights and much more. So Kicha, there's a lot of expectation out there and you have to keep up to it.
Sure. We have the new style, you know, but you may not see in another movie, but this new one again.
Yes. So another movie you will never see. You will see this guy only in this movie.
Yeah.
So wait and watch guys and see you all soon. We are coming back and we start shooting from Jan 20th in Mumbai.
Yo. See you.
Bye.
Bye. Good.
That's